I'd rather pay and change the lives of one great player than have three mediocre players on my field. And that's what people don't realize. Great players can make up the same as two or three people. So I'm of the mindset, pay, overpay for greatness. Don't pay the ones that aren't doing much at all.